storyline of the song or anything like that. We didn't lose any verses. You notice as we go along this evening, we shorten some of the tunes. You know, we cut out the odd verse here and there to kind of tighten things up a little bit. Have you noticed that?
Yeah.
Unless you'd have to be really deeply involved in my entire catalog to really know that. But we will be doing it, and you know, it almost makes a medley out of the show, and it's fun. I like doing it that way.
Yeah.
So anyway, the song written as a folk song, and shortens the single by shortening the instrumental, a true story. And I tell you, it changed my life when I wrote this tune. One, two, three, four, five, six. As I'm from the chapel all down, the big leg big old kitchen goody. The lake it is that never gives up the dead, but the skies of November turn gloomy. With the low divine orphan is 6,000 tons more than the Edmund Fitzgerald made it. Bishop and true was a born to be true, and the girls of November came early. The ship were the pride of the American side, coming back from some hill in Wisconsin. As the big freighters go, the crew's bigger than most, with a crew and a captain well seasoned. Concluding and turned with a couple of steel firms, the Fifthly load of their Cleveland. Then later that night when the ship's bell rang, and the bay the north wind lived in Salem. The wind and the water made a thousand ten cent, and the wave broke through the rain. Every man knew where the captain is due, as the witch in November comes stealing. The dawn came late and the breakfast at the wee, and the gales of November came slashing. And after there came a first freezing rain, and the face of the hurricane went swing.
Old Michigan steams like a young man's dreams. The Isles and Bays are for sportsmen. And further below the lake on Cherryon takes in a one leg earring and center. And the island boats go as a merry song, where the gales in November remember.
Fitzgerald, the letters are from the Chippewa of the Bailey.